All lanes of Route 82 are open tonight after this accident earlier today in Brookfield Township. Police say a tractor trailer hauling a steel coil and a car collided at the intersection near Addison around 2 o'clock. We're still working to learn how many people, if any, were hurt.